In just a few moments, he'll be on stage right over there.